Welcome back to Bell's Fallout 76 Survival Guide. So, continuing on before, I had a bit of a problem. I didn't realise, but every time I scrapped all my junk so I could keep moving and collecting these parts for the Order of the Tadpoles quest line, I was actually destroying, like, the Tick Blood Thack, the Bloatfly Gland, the Bloodbug Prospectus, and something else. So, yeah, I just had to go and collect it all again. I was not happy. But now we're back at Dudley Sods, and we need to deliver the insect parts to Pioneer Scout Leader Treadley. And I'm going to see if I can kill this Yagwai. Some stuff. Here we are.
Stingwing barb, rad roach meat. Who's the blood proboscis? Oh, there it is. You got everything I asked for. I'll
oh, that's
whip
it, proboscis.
And you're ready to go. Drink this down, and insects will find you taste just awful. Kinda like this repellent taste.
So we've got insect repellent, we've got a few other things as well. Let me check my misc, because sometimes you get these plans, don't you? Don't know whether they're in here or outfit notes. Mounted blood bug we've got. Got to check all these because they weigh stuff. So we've also cleared Dudley Sods, and now we need to earn Scout World Challenge badges. No idea how we need to do that. Let's pop back to my camp. Dude, that dude's on 300. We also need to go to Berkeley. Can't remember where it is. Berkeley Springs. Fuck, I can't remember. Welch. Lewisburg. RNG. Where the fuck is Berkeley Springs? I can't remember. Let's pop to my, thingy anyway, my camp. I also got a new perk card. got a lot of stuff to sell. I also need to craft some ammo. Just do this and then... Let's check my armor. I'm throwing my weapons. That needs repairing. I need wood. Steel. No wonder that doesn't do as much. It's not worth it. I need to cook some stuff as well. I've got tons of meat. Could sell all this and get some caps. I am dangerously running low on caps. Let me go. I need to drink. Harvest all this and then I can sell it on as well. Take some drinks. I want to go to Berkeley Springs because apparently there's Berkeley Springs. So where's the station? I have no fucking idea. I can't remember where Berkeley Springs station is, like, hold on, let me have a look. It's located in the town. We'll just pop over there and see what happens. I've never found it before, unless it's new. This looks new. Oh! Purveyor McMurph. Oh, it's so cool if you can get in there. You can just trade. Whoa. So she only deals in legendary equipment. That's Magnolia's worth 40. Jesus. So it's worth just getting that's what this is for. So it's worth killing legendary animals to get legendary equipment. So that you can sell it with her, okay. Is there anything I could... I need to make caps, that's what I need to do. I really just need to make caps. I'm gonna pop over here. I'm gonna pop to Vault 76, it's free to travel there, and then I can, it's cheaper to fast travel. Takes longer, but it's better. I can't really progress the tadpole thing. Need somebody so I can revive them. This is why I hate this game. So we might not complete this tadpole thing because, you know, I can't, you know. Remember this. We'll then pop over to the Mothman, because I've heard there's like a cool little cheat thing you can do with this, and I'm gonna have a look. Ooh. Oh god, there's more! Reward 50, what? He just shot me. No, I'm not playing that. No! Oh, that was a good shot. Fuck off, Tick. I fucking hate Tick. Apparently you're supposed to harvest these eggs. Who is shooting at me? And then you're supposed to be able to cook them or something? Stop making me waste my bullets. Oh, I've never seen that before. I'm getting closer, I can feel it. Growing up in West Virginia, I've heard the story since I was a kid, and I always knew the truth, that the Mothman is real. He's real, and I'm going to find him no matter what it takes. To all my friends, sorry for leaving you behind, and I know you'd come with me if you could. Some journeys just got to make alone, but you're with me in spirit, just like always, be with you. West Virginia forever. Evan Limpless Miller. P.S. Zach, I hope you still have that shop when I'm out. I may not have found the Mothman yet, but I did run into the Grafter Monster, and that thing is a beast. Okay, so this was like after the bombs and everything. But so you do run into a Mothman. I've only seen one. And I was certain that they were alive. Let me get back. Let me get up there. How do I get up there? I said I didn't waste the ammo on nothing. Where the fuck are these coming from? But it's too expensive, I can just get it so cheaper. Basically charging you £4 for one bullet. That's extortionate. How do I get around there? Let me see if I can get jump over the wall. See if this works. Did it. Sausages or hot dogs. Man, and I leaving his act on. Sorry, God, I've seen all these before. It's just, I feel like you don't get enough staff, so you constantly have to revisit places you've been, and that to me just gets old really quick. I can't be bothered to keep doing missions again and again. I just get bored of that shit. Fucking miss. Target practice. I do think I can shoot easily on here. I don't think it's difficult, but just look at the. I just don't like the game mechanics very much. I just find it really just not as good as Fallout 4, maybe. You know, it just doesn't seem to be as good. Yeah, but I just don't like, even though this map's massive and whatnot. Think you can never get ahead. Yes, though it is very, very true to survival. But I just think, like, I'm constantly searching for stuff. Like, it's almost like I can't even go and have fun and just go kill a bunch of things, because I literally have to constantly think about, you know, have I got enough stim packs? Have I got enough disease cure? Have I got enough bullets? And I never have any fucking caps, because the map's so big I'm not wasting all my time bloody travelling around looking for fucking just trying to get to one place for a shitty quest. I literally hope tomorrow the responders update comes out and I just hope it's fucking good. I just don't feel like I could do anything. I've got no weapon of shit. I've been playing for 2 days now. Although it doesn't obviously show it in my gameplay. I've been playing it for a very fucking long time. Trying to get used to the mechanics again. And I just can't get ahead. I haven't even had a boss fight or anything. It's just a shit game.
don't face the wasteland without the proper supplies. Now, trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear. I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
You made so much more money. Which there was a full cap, and you can fucking sell it for 34. That's ridiculous.
Welcome, citizen. Ridiculous. I am authorized to trade supplies. Be sure to
get more money for a fucking bandana
while you can. Stock up now while supplies are available.
So those sell for 3 caps on their own.
Requisitions now available.
You make more money from cooking food that could spoil than you do from a gun. That's ridiculous. Fucking hate this game.
Ammunition
and
other supplies available here.
Everything they get costs tons. It's just not fair, really.
Resupply here, citizen.
So, what to do? Let's look at challenges. World challenges. Craft a cannon.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Where is it, isn't it? Ah, he's done it on the Fisher sites. He's doing it for a quest. So, earn Scout World Challenge badges. I need to do that 3 times. So, World, explore Vault 94, discover locales, discover the abandoned bog town. How do I craft a camera? Let me look this up because I'm actually confused. So you craft a camera, use the aim button to look through the camera lens, then press the attack button to snap a photo. I don't know. So apparently, for the camera, you have to find a camera from a dead tourist, and then you can craft a new one from there. I don't know, there's a few locations that they're saying that there was supposed to be one. I don't know. It seems stupid to me. Oh, so there was apparently supposed to be a tourist where we were in Pleasant Valley with the Mothman eggs. Supposed to be one there. Apparently people have to server hop, which is fucking a piss take. They should just be there. They should have made a store where you could just get these things.
If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service.
spotted multiple packs, but the Alpha's whereabouts are unknown. I repeat, Alpha's location is unknown. We need to find and kill that Alpha Wolf ASAP. Take out the smaller packs and draw out that Alpha. Just make sure you bring a lot of bullets. That big Alpha is a heap of trouble.
So the tourist is supposed to be here, but he's not, so that's not where I'm going to find the camera. So I think I'm going to go, and find this camera, and then we can come back. Basically, and we can like start doing this camera quest or some shit. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Spell and goodbye.